Okay, we're gonna start with the Star Cup in this video. 100cc. Okay, so in the Mushroom Cup, I picked middleweights. In Flower Cup, I picked, a heavyweight cart. Middleweight, and then heavyweight cart. So in this one, I'm gonna pick a lightweight one. I'll pick Bowser Jr. and Baby Luigi. Which cart to choose? I usually like picking the train or the bullet bill. The one thing I didn't like about the bullet bill is because it weighs like nothing. You get pushed around a lot, just pick the train. Okay, Star Cup. Sherbet Land, Mushroom City, Yoshi Circuit, DK Mountain. Okay, the first one here, Sherbet Land. I don't remember this one too much. I just remember not liking it all that much, but we'll see. I just remember the music being really cool, though. No pun intended. Geez, the turning in this game is weird. I thought it was just that cart last time, but it's just maybe the game, because I've been playing a lot of Mario Kart Wii. I've been uploading that a lot, playing that a lot. The turning is like really wide in this game for the carts. I mean, that game has a Mario Kart Wii has some wide turning carts, but this game is like all of them are like that. At least the ones I've been picking, coincidentally or not. Okay. Yes, they ran into it. Yeah, what happens is when you run into the Freezy, you turn into like a block of ice. These shy guys are freaking huge. Okay, I knew they were coming up behind me. I was just really trying hard to throw that. Oh, that's fake. Great. Oh, the lightning bolt in this game is intense. Wow. It's like really loud, and you spin out a lot. Oh, I got another one. The other one I had from the last lap still lingering. I think it's interesting how sometimes you get your, for certain characters you get their special item, and even when you're in first, which actually helps you a lot if you're up here, especially if you're wide, like way ahead. That was a mushroom. I wasn't sure what that was. Crap, I was trying to avoid it. Just ran right into it. But yeah, sometimes they help you out, like a Yoshi egg, you can get that in first. You saw I got the Bowser shell. Yeah, Baby Luigi has like a really cute voice in this game. Alright, so that was Sherbet Land. Pretty basic stuff. I didn't actually dislike it as much as I thought it would. Not just because it came first. I still think the N64 one was better, though. Okay, Mushroom City. There's another track with traffic. This one's at night. And this one's actually really fun. The final stretch here, like right before the finish line, that's, it gets pretty intense, like on 150 and mirror and stuff like that. Stop that. Oh, great. Okay, Bowser Jr., as you saw, his special item is the same as Bowser's, the Bowser shell. Baby Luigi and Baby Mario have the, Chain Chomp. I'm not sure if we're going to be seeing it there, but I hope I get one, because I really need one right now. Jeez, I'm really falling behind. Whoa. They're not going to give it to me because I really need it, but you know, we'll see. Whoa, I was on the side. Oops. Forgot when you get hit, you like, if you have triple item, you like lose one. There we go. That's what you get for trying to hit me. stupid wiggler, like, bus thing. That's what got me last time. That got me, too. Who's in first? Peach and Daisy, they're actually pretty far ahead. Come on, I need that chain chomp now. If you think about it, the chain chomp is kind of like the Bullet Bill Mario Kart Wii. It's a little different, but the premise is the same. It just moves you a little bit faster and farther ahead if you're behind. Let's keep him in the back just in case. I don't think I'll get it though, because I'm not getting anything really. Just mushrooms and bananas and stuff. Jeez, I was trying to move to the side with that camera angle. Ah. Okay, I don't think I'm gonna come in first, like, at all. I need a chain shot. I was trying to steal that bomb from him, too. So glad they didn't throw it at me. Oh. Can't get an item. Crap. I think the only reason I came in third is because they got hit by something, it looked like. Okay, so I need to catch up to Peach and Daisy. Maybe I should have practiced this game before I started playing it, but you know, I don't really care. That's what I normally do, just turn on the game and start recording. Okay, this is Yoshi Circuit. As you saw from the overhead view, it's actually in the shape of Yoshi. This was also a DS one. Oops. I'm never gonna get that. I'm like trying, but I don't think I should keep trying. Yeah, playing Mario Kart Wii and then going back to this one, it's really different. Especially with the bikes and stuff like that. If you notice, in 100cc, one of your rivals, like, they travel really fast. Like, I mean, they get the boost every time. If you get the boost, you might be a little closer to them, but since I don't, they always have a big lead, and it's... I notice it's hard to catch them. Get out of here with that. It's not helping me that I'm getting, like, kind of useless items, too. Like, these were here. That double block. Now this isn't that useless, actually it's really helpful. I don't even know if I should try for it. Whoa, the chain chomp right now. It seems like you only get it in like a little bit lower ranks. I don't know if I'd get it in second place. I'll just switch to Bowser Jr. because I can still get the shell, like right now. Okay, I want to throw this at them. I don't want it to hit me though because it'll bounce everywhere. Wait, I'll do it. Oh, damn, I thought I could get them. Still think it's kind of annoying. You can't look behind you. I still think... Well, actually, I can see why you get the red shells in first, because you can block items. If you notice, in this game, you can't hold items behind you. Just like the first game. Alright, they're still pretty close. I don't want to say that I'll get guaranteed first place. Piranha plants. Alright. We're almost at the final stretch here. Whoa! Okay, that's fake. This is behind me, maybe they'll get hit by it. I can never hear what Baby Luigi says when he gets in first. I just remember when he's not in first, He says, like, Baby Luigi number not one or something like that. Alright, so I'm tied with Peach and Daisy. I pretty much have to beat them here. DK Mountain. This one's also in the Wii one. It's a fun course. Okay, wow, I did that way too early. I didn't even get an item. That's great. Whoa! Holy shit. Baby Luigi has a weird yell when he goes in that cannon. Luigi has, like, even weirder one. Okay. Whoa! Oh, I fell in. Great. Unless he put me on the other side, then. I always hated that turn. Even in the Wii one. No, screw it, I'll throw it forward. Did that stop me right in my tracks? Okay, I don't think I'm coming in first here, because I'm just doing really bad. I can't catch Peach and Daisy, they're just... See, the computer in this game is pretty interesting because, like, your rival, that's, like, your main rival, they will always be in first, like, no matter what. Like, you can keep them back there, but if they're, like, ahead, they're gonna be pretty far ahead. If you happen to be in front of them, they'll get pretty far behind. I mean, you can keep them away with items and stuff, but, you know. I mean, it happened last time, like, in the last video, it was like Bowser and Bowser Jr. were my rivals, and they ended up in third in that one race. I think it was the last one. God, stay out of here. So I'm kind of catching up to them now. Yeah, they just fired out of here, so. I'd, like, have to beat them here. Two green shells? No, that's not gonna help. Oh, I got him! Okay, this is gonna be pretty intense here. Okay, that's what I was aiming for, the double one. Oh, they got hit by a boulder. I'm keeping one. Cool, I won. Oof, okay. Yeah, that was a really close race again. End up getting first overall, though. That's what I'm aiming for. Okay, and the award ceremony again. So yeah, we finished the first three, and the next one we're going to do the Special Cup. Not sure what I'm going to do about that yet. I've already picked all the weight classes. I might just go through my favorites or whatever. Okay, and the gold trophy for Star Cup. Alright, thanks for watching, and I'll see you next time.